Welcome everyone, we're about to start the dungeon Saw Call today. Where we're gonna be fighting Hesphier, taking his trial, whatever. Time for dragons. Let's see. Duty, that's what I want. I'm gonna assume this is a four-man dungeon, I'm assuming. Okay, we can finally start now. Let me see. Oh wait, no, this isn't a trial, it's a dungeon. Okay. Here we are. Yep, a four man, okay. Gotta wait on that last DPS. I'm assuming probably Sedona's the healer, I'm assuming. And this last guy's gonna keep us up, I guess. Probably AFK and the duty finder. Welp. There we go, finally. This looks cool so far. Doesn't look like the typical dungeon we usually do. Yep, Sedona is in fact healer this time, so we just have two random DPSs with us. And they're down. We got some bugs around. Gonna cast Repizzle here, because why not? Oh, there's one more still alive. Alright. So far, so good. We got an enchanted fan. This is, that's new. Thank you. go ahead and move on to these blocks, why not? Okay. Wish my keyboard spot didn't, Isn't there a certain one to target first? Alrighty, I'm pretty sure it was the captain one. Alrighty. Cause this has like the I don't know why the Moogles are attacking us all of a sudden. It's kinda weird. And down. What do we got for loot here? Nothing I need. Oh, this really is a pretty nice little spot here. Let's go! I don't know what's up with that. Okay. One of them got up. Oh, hello there. Okay. Little dudes. Okay. A treasure coffer here. Clear prisms. Don't see those too often. Okay, we're moving along here pretty nicely. Berserker's scarf. Huh. Yeah, we got another boss battle ahead here. Okay, hug a wall. Right. Ooh, I don't like that. This one hits pretty hard there for a bit. Okay. Guess we'll hopefully not die here. Oh, I thought I was gonna have to use shell drawn there. Oh, there we go. Nice. Don't need those. Thought I was gonna fall there for a moment. An answer of shame. Ah, the broodlings are at play. Yeah, they're pretty much all dead now. Oh shoot. Nice. We really are gonna have to fight them, aren't we? I don't know what just happened there. Blizzard Dragon, nice. Go ahead and take this guy out. And down he goes. This way, it looks like. cutscene now. I think everybody wandered up ahead, huh? Oh, I got the mapping achievement. Stay of AoEs. Yeah, I could probably tell by this. Pillar fight, nice. Is that the only thing? Alrighty. Let's go ahead and do this then. Right. Sup? Make sure I pay attention to when he's gonna try and kill me. Where are you going? Where is he going? I don't know where he went. Oh, there. A lot of ice there, buddy. Jeez, I don't know what happened there. Where are you? Go away. Where are they going? Alright, right back there. Okay, whoa! I think I got that shield drawn on right. I think that's about it. I'm bringing down the dragon. And down. And there he goes, running off. I'm sure we've given him a lot to think about. Nice.
Your trial is ended as well, then.
Mine was brutal beyond reckoning. Vedfolnir seems ill-acquainted with the notion of mock battles.
All right. Oh, my poor ribs. How severe shall fit the pyramid of Vulfenir? Her ferocity was such that I began to wonder if I hadn't simply imagined her injury. If my trial pales in insignificance to yours, how fair are you in duel with Hesvir? Take it from this, from your battle is rather more involved than my own. Vedrothnir seemed largely concerned of how long he could keep me rolling in the dust. Between dodging and snapping fangs and slashing claws, I scarce had time to aim a blow. Had he truly meant to harm me, of course, I would not be standing here now. Plainly his intent was to teach. His onslaught forced me to recall my training. But the speed of the dragon, his balance, his blind spots, it was, in short, a very thorough lesson. Ow, Kopo. Narin, let me begin by congratulating you on the completion of your trial. For want of a name more befitting of a jester, you fight with a savagery of a rabid demon. You see how my wings are kinked. Even my palm aches. After this drubbing, I fear my loyal subjects will have to bear the load of my personal chores for quite some time, Kupo. Possibly indefinitely. What? When I told you about Narin's trial, I didn't mean for the rest of us to suffer. That's triple shifts for you, Moghan. Triple, but that's not fair. There's no justice, Kupo. None at all.
Our negotiations proved rather more strenuous than I had anticipated, but the results seem well worth the effort.
The battle was indeed hard won. Thank you, my friends. I would never have earned Hraesvelga's cooperation had you not seen fit to grant me yours. 'Twas your stalwart heroism that moved the heart of the Great Worm at the last. Any gratitude I can offer is but poor reward for your continued service to Ishgard.
T'would seem our final reckoning with the Dread Worm is at hand. I only wish we had some inkling as to when he means to strike.
Nidhogg's shade hath taken wing.
It has begun. We must away to Ishgard.
Alright, and with this, we're going to be stopping this video here, and we're going to be continuing on with the Battle of Nidhogg, which will be a trial. So I'll see you guys then.